Hello and welcome to our video tour of the individual works in the Alternative Paths photo exhibit. Today featuring Pat Bacon, who's produced a variety of photogravures for this exhibit. We're going to start off on the far wall here. I'm just going to do like a little pan over. You can see that Pat's got some pieces here along with Marianne Poyman along this back wall. We'll take a few minutes to look at each piece and give you the title and details, and then I'll read you her show statement. This piece is called Sumac. It is an artist's proof photogravure framed to size 16 by 20. This is available for sale for $350. As you can see, this is really a beautiful piece. Pat has used a photograph to create a metal plate and then inked the plate and printed that onto cotton rag paper in an etching press. Comes out with a beautiful look. This particular one, artist proof. Then a little bit further down the wall here, we have this piece. This is called Reflection. This is also an artist proof photogravure, also framed to size 16 by 20. This one is also available for $350. Very nice, very subtle work, really nicely appreciated in person. And then this final one on this wall, a bit more hard to get because of the reflections in this room. This one is called Water Lilies. It is a photogravure. This is number 3 out of a series of 11 that were printed, framed also to 16 by 20, also available for $350. Really lovely tonal range here, beautiful picture. And then the rest of Pat's work is up here in the front of the gallery. We have a series of 3 images together here right by the entrance wall. The first one here is called Outlet Road Maple. This is a photogravure monoprint, also framed to 16 by 20. This one's also $350. I'm gonna skip the middle one for a second and come down to this last one here, which is called Cabbage. This is an artist proof photogravure, also framed to 16 by 20, also available for $350. I love this one. I actually have a copy of this myself. And then finally, the one in the middle does not match the label. This is called Bridge, and that's because the original image that you might have seen if you watched the Facebook Live or my YouTube video had an image here called Garden, which already sold. So Pat has just replaced that with this one called Bridge, and I'm not exactly sure how much this one is. I'll get some details for you, and I'll post it when I post the video down in the information here. So just to read you Pat's statement here, she says, "Art is an idea, a concept at its best. It transcends the obvious. I live in a rural agricultural county with woods and hedgerows, ponds and lakeshores. I see the landscape at rest, in renewal, in harvest, and in decay. I elevate the insignificant in a loud world. My pieces carry the marks of the individual print process. Photogravure is a historical photomechanical printing process. The historical photomechanical printing process known as photogravure can produce a highly detailed continuous tone image. This process can now be accomplished using steel-backed photosensitive polymer plates etched in water and printed by hand through the intaglio print process. Developing a photo image on a steel surface in this way expands the creative options for the artist because of all the possibilities within the intaglio printmaking." I'm going to go ahead and print the rest of her statement in the post here so that you can read the full statement. For now, I've got to get out of the gallery because we're here during the self-isolation, but I thank you for joining us today, and we'll talk to you soon.